Hello guys, welcome to another vlog, Grace M Elegance. I've been away, like I tried to upload one video in a week, but sometimes I'm not able to. But I'm just trying, you know, like the hardest part is... from work. I felt I was so exhausted. Yesterday I slept very late. I slept at around 12:45. Yeah, sometimes you just want to be there with your phone and watch movies or listen to podcasts and all that. So I slept late, but now when I came from work, I just decided to go and have some sleep together with my son. He's still sleeping. And I decided, why not? Let me catch up with these beautiful people. Yeah, so I woke up and I was feeling hungry. And my house help is cooking some chapati, so I took one with my juice. Yeah, so that I come, we talk, and we catch up and we see how this content creation goes. But all the same, I'm happy, like I'm learning each and every day, and I'm just positive. If I'm able to do it well and good, if I feel that I'm exhausted, I just take a break, but all the same, I'm trying my best, like to have a timetable where I can be doing content each and every week. I'll try my best, you know. Yeah, and I'm just excited. Like, the year is coming to an end. We are in October. Next month is November. Oh, next month, but one is December. We close the year and we see what 2023 holds for us. I just have this strong hopes that 2023 is going to be a good year, with opportunity, and with so much for everybody, like to feel, yeah, now I can see things are becoming better. Because if you think that this year have been so challenging, you can comment down below. For me, it has been very, very challenging, and I'm just thankful the way it is. Like, I have good health, or people around me, they are happy, and they are just strong, and there is good health, you know. That is something to appreciate for, like being healthy and just being able to afford the basic needs. And yeah, I'm just happy, you know, and I'm hoping that everything is going to be fine. So to start with, I just wanted to inform you that, yeah, I'm still here, and I'm still trying to see what really works for me. Like, what do I really need to do as content creation? Because most of the time you find that I'm doing cooking, I'm doing adventure, I'm doing lifestyle, I'm doing cleaning and all that. So if I'm able to like get one niche that I can concentrate with, I'll be very happy. And since I really, really love adventure so much, at the same time I love doing business, especially sales things, like following up with clients and making calls and all that. So I'll see how it goes, you know. Yeah, like I'll see how it goes and I'll see what I'll settle down with, and I'm just hoping for the best. Doing a survey, like asking people close to me, what do you think I'm best in? Yes, I really know what I'm best in, but at the same time, you can't just make decisions from your side alone. No, we are social beings, and I'm just open. Even you, my fans, my subscribers, you can comment down below. Let me know what you think I can do best, you know, and we see how it goes. Anyway, guys, that is it, and I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Today I feel I'm full of energy and positive vibes, and I just feel happy. By the way, I was watching, what do we call this guy? He's called Ruga. Is that the pronunciation? Like R-U-G-E-R. There was a day he was performing in South Sudan. There's this fan, like he's crazy about him. He knew the song from first stanza, chorus to the last stanza. And I just felt encouraged and pushed to do what I can do best. If you watch that video, I won't show it here because it might bring some copyright things, and I don't want to have a hard time. Like I do my video, I edit, then at the end of the day, there is that claim. Or maybe I can do a screenshot. I'll try and do that. But what I wanted to like share with you, you see, when you keep on pushing and pushing and pushing and pushing for what works for you, one day it will definitely work. Nobody is like perfect. As long as we are in this life, we are all struggling and trying to figure out what works for us, you know. So what happened, that guy, that musician, he usually put one eye with a black stuff, like a pirate, you know. And now there is this fan who came to the show, and he was trying to get to the stage, and the soldiers, they were pushing him, you know, like the security people, they were pushing him not to come near the musician and all that. But the musician could see what was happening. Now the best part of it, he just told them, no, let him come. I can imagine how this guy was feeling. Like, you have been dreaming, you have been willing one day to meet your favorite or musician or celebrity, you know. So he comes to the stage, they hug, they start singing the song. Then the musician, the owner of the song, he leaves the stage for this guy, and this guy didn't disappoint. So I felt like you have to keep on pushing and know what works for you. And by the end of the day, your star is going to shine. So what I would like to tell you today, just be strong, be focused, full of positive vibes and energy, you know. And one day, whatever you want to achieve, you will definitely achieve, because nothing can stop someone who is willing and who is having that force, like, I need to do this and I have to do this, nothing can stop you, not even your kids, your family, your environment. It can't stop you to do what you want to do. Because right now, if you look at yourself, if you're watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. If you just look around you, how are you feeling? Are you comfortable where you are? Do you want to achieve more in life? Considering that this life is a gift, and you will never know when your days will end, but there is that thing that you want to achieve. So don't settle for less. Keep on pushing. Keep on pushing. Let nobody stop you, because we are all trying to work out things. It's going to stop you, so you have to keep on pushing. Thank you so much for watching. I hope I have shared some light to you. So subscribe, keep on supporting me, and thank you so much. See you in the next one, and continue spreading love with good intention. You will never know what the other person is going through. Peace.